favorite songs on it. You know, sometimes it's hard for us guys like to tell the girl how we feel. And mainly because, like, we're nervous. Like, I'll say it. Like, if you're a guy and you're with a girl that you know you want to be with, we get nervous as shit. So, I don't care what you are. Like, we do. We're like, oh, my gosh, I got it. If we didn't care, it'd be easy. But, y'all, you guys, you know what I'm talking about, right? So, this song is called Wish I Was Here. Single. a real name like Jesus.
Thank you.
WQMX, thank you guys. Here's the album.
Get that control clear. no gin and juice. Lay back, do the lines of my money and my money around.
Yeah.
the finger. Wear my grandma's ring. Take that thing for carrying on my grandma. Take a little play that game.
We get to do whatever y'all want us to. And so it's awesome. Sunday is 7, so it's going to be for y'all, and I want to play what y'all want to hear. Because I don't know if you get to do that sometimes, and this helps me. Plus, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. No, but this whole thing just backfired. It's not close to a bell. name, or no name, as I should say, artist, the guy behind her. Oh, shoot. Excuse me, it's a purple. Come on. Artie. So, I want to say, happy birthday. There's reasons why guys like me exist in the music world. It's because of club owners that believed in us before anybody else would. There's places like Boosie Brothers and Michael Ford, Jones in Chicago. There's places like the Dusty Armadillo and so Harvey was like, what are you doing right there? Come on, go ahead, be my favorite. Yeah. So, Ari, we were talking about the pool earlier, which, by the way, is fantastic. And he goes, hey, man, so we did not get you really cool and does your real shirts. And I said, what? Is this a beer? Hold on. So, we all started out, we're all real low. We had not a lot of stuff going on. It's because of you guys and club owners that let us feel the negative thoughts in our head that keeps it, that turns into positive, that makes us keep going and we keep striving. But thanks to you guys, the club owners on this year, we're middle of. I say something, bro, let's do some singing.
Yeah.
while you're head floating. This last song I want to do is, y'all changed our lives, but we spent the last 8 years in Japan. We finally got a bus, thanks to you guys. The radio station on WQMX. We're playing my first single. Where's that? Guys, seriously, I don't have to tell if I've used this form back. I remember coming in on radio tour to WQMX, and they've been so good to me since the first time I walked in that station. Just like the rest of Ohio has, it truly made me feel like I'm from this place, man. I can't thank y'all enough for always being here for us. So just blowing my mind every time I come to this thing. It's always been way more than I can even wrap my head around. Y'all completely changed my life. That was just a So this is to you guys, man. Thank you, WQMX, for playing my song. Thank you guys for hosting me. Thank you, Country Radio, for bringing me in. Now we got a band, we're on a dang bus. We're on tour with Kim Moore this far. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. This last song is a song that did it all for me because of you guys. If you put a song out, you wouldn't have all the top ones. If you're not sure exactly how this is going to go. And as of now, we have the number one song in the country.